I think I'll just pop on over to California Adventure.
I can't believe that worked. Hi, I'm Disneyland Jan. I came here straight from the gym, but that's okay. Welcome to Resort Neighbor News.
Coming up next, we'll take a look at the Mickey's Mixed Magic Fireworks Show without the fireworks, and the Halloween Screams Fireworks Show with the fireworks. But first,
gotta get my steps in, gotta get my steps in, gotta get my steps in, gotta get my steps in.
And why is that?
I got a quarantine potato bot. I got a quarantine potato bot. Can get in the gym and it's looking pretty grim. I got a quarantine potato bot. Wanna look like this, but it's more like that. I got a quarantine potato bot.
What's this here down by the water at California Adventure? This is the largest mirror ball I've ever seen.
So I think it's going to be a Good Morning America segment, and they're going to highlight the next season of Dancing with the Stars.
And here it is.
We are here now with the new cast of Dancing with the Stars season 30.
On to the fireworks. Or lack thereof. Okay, here's the Mickey's Mixed Magic show.
Mickey's Mixed Magic. I defy you to say it 10 times fast.
Yes, for some reason, like wind perhaps, there are times when the fireworks show is canceled, but the show must go on, and so it does. Here is the Halloween Scream Show with the fireworks.
The sights, the sounds. Ooh, and what's this, you ask? Well, let me show you. We'll call out the spirits to socialize. After all, my friend, this is Halloween. And we get to organize. Bring pretty clothes, come out to socialize.
The Mickey's Mixed Magic Show is like a big dance party. I saw parents dancing in the street with their kids, which is really fun. The Halloween Scream Show has a lot of minor chords, but it's great for this season. And like they say, what is life without a good scare?
All right, so both fireworks shows are really great. They both serve the purpose of bringing people out to the park, but they leave the park on a high. I love the fact that they're doing the fireworks at 9 o'clock instead of 9:30, because everyone can go to bed a half hour earlier in the area. And I love the fact that they've shortened the whole show to, it's less than 15 minutes, it used to be 25 minutes. And you have to think that all the time all of you are out on the street watching the fireworks, they're not in shops spending money. Anyway, that's my compare and contrast of the two different fireworks shows.
Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe. This is Disneyland Jan for Resort Neighbor News.
Oh,